like, what, the fourth lawsuit this video?
At least.
Happy birthday.
No.
Yeah, I'm not sure that was legal.
What is it I wanted to do? I can't remember. Oh my god, I have so many energy shields. Energy shields for everybody!
You get an energy shield, and you get an energy shield.
I don't need Silphield anymore. Like, literally never again.
Yes?
Like, never ever.
So there's a junk pile droid, and two junk pile droids I can activate. I might do that. Actually, in the sewers, there was one that was super useful. I'll just toss it to patrol mode.
Smock. Let's go.
Mm-hmm. Yay, experience.
Yay.
I'm helping.
Bleep, oh, bleep.
Oh. It's a patrol droid. Those things are weird. Like, they're just, like, flying around. Like the Mr. Handys.
Yeah.
Wow.
Mr. Handy was made sense, though.
Yeah.
He was the ultimate communist.
Oh, the droid's doing something.
He's up.
Kill the garage head first. Come on!
I have showed up to kill you.
Heal! There we go. Use an energy shield. Yeah! If I were green, I would die. If I were green, I would die. If I were green, I would die. But I'm blue. Hey, leveled up.
You did it.
Yay. Oh,
the I'm sure the garage
head has yes remains. Wow. That, I was expecting more.
You know, you basically got a quarter of what you got in the armory.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, garage head.
Where would we be without you? Just kill some gang members. Oh my god, you guys suck. And why is it like, it's like one race. It's like all their bad members.
Yep. It was raised on the bad members.
Mm-hmm. Garage computer, let's slice this sucker up. Bam.
Slice them up.
Security cameras, garage. Nope. Okay. Overload the sweep leg. No, don't need to do that.
For those, all the bad people.
Garage office. Let's overload the terminal. No. Loading bay. This droid is so hard to kill. Mm-hmm. I'm sort of upset that you can't do anything there. But it's like very open up security doors, upload schematics. Okay. Do that shortly.
Come on, parts.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we did. Here we go. His desk has stuff. Yay, Pizzot cards.
And that garage head key.
Mm-hmm.
Invaluable.
Well, I probably could have used that on that terminal and saved myself a spike.
Hey, Big Z, don't take this the wrong way, but lately I've noticed you're starting to look a little bit
squirrely. We're in the Vulkar base! Yeah.
Mission fail, there's a line going down in the middle of your face. Should we get that checked out?
Mm-hmm. Polygons are hurting.
Big Z seems worried about you.
No, I'm not suggesting a bath. I know how well that went over last time.
Oh.
But your hair's getting tangled. And if you look close, you can see a few gray strands starting to poke through.
Ooh, no she didn't.
He grooms every day.
He licks himself.
Oh. Oh, the image! Do we want to give Zalbar a makeover?
Zalbar, we're going to take you and make you into pretty woman.
We're going to get your nails done, we'll do your hair, get you some nice clothes.
Don't worry, Big Z. It's nothing I can't fix. A little trim, a splash of coloring, and you'll be as good as new. Best looking rookie on the planet.
The fur?
Maybe a nice
suit. Jamaican cornrows.
His entire body becomes braids. Or dreads.
Clothing thing. See, but you could start a whole new trend.
Oh my god.
You'd be on the cutting edge.
Wookiees don't wear coal.
He was not happy with that.
No, he wasn't. He literally said rarg.
Okay,
it translated to rarg.
I offer some constructive criticism, and this is the thanks I get? Let's move on. You can just stay naked and scruffy for all I care.
I think he's literally happier that way.
Yeah, I think he just made his day saying that.
He's so happy you said that, Mission.
Wait, you're telling me you accept me for my nakedity?
You accept me for who I am on the inside.
How do they reproduce?
It's still alive!
How do wookies reproduce?
I'm sure they have like a 7-foot penis.
Where's their junk?
Hidden in the it's
they
wrapped,
got they got a duct system set up.
It's prehensile and wraps around the under the fur.
No, it's a duct system. It fires out harpoon.
Damn it, robot! You're supposed to do more.
Yeah, Wookiees have developed fake vaginas to fight off
with mazes.
Fuck ducks.
Okay, I feel like that robot did nothing.
He just came down here and said hello.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Omar.
That, oh my. Ooh! Radiation shields.
Slap the shit.
More energy shields.
Hey.
I can see inside. Like.
You just knock on the window.
Hello! We're gonna kill you now!
Oh, wow. The babyest of shits.
Yeah. And I can upgrade my shit.
Finally.
Use the workbench.
Use it now.
Do it now!
Use it now!
Prototype blade. Upgrade that. Mission's Vital Blade. Upgrade that.
1 minute.
My armor. Yeah, I got both upgrades.
Oh.
That's actually a huge bonus.
Yeah. Yeah.
And no.
No.
Hey, remains.
Hey.
Anything good?
Corpses to loot.
Eh.
Oh, 44. You get one, and you get one.
And
no, if
nice.
You save them up and completely destroy the planet where medic packs are made, you can make a killing on it.
I could, but that's capitalism, and that's bad.
But Tropicana 4.
Tropico 4?
Yeah, Tropicana 4.
One day you're going to learn how it's actually said.
Yeah, Tropicana 4.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
No. The game you can drink.
Oh, jeez. It's zombie orange juice, the game.
Mmm, it goes down so smooth. Just like that rum from yesterday.
No.
The smoothest.
Don't mention that, please.
Hey, let's take another shot. No, no, please stop. I don't know you like that.
Trying to steal Bredjik's swoop engine accelerator.
So you admit to robbing us.
Mm-hmm. It was never yours to begin with. Who do we think? We don't really know this. For sure.
This is not known, Khaleesi.
He's not. Well, now he's saying, I didn't go to the trial of acquiring it so you can seal it back. So thank you for confirming what Mission said.
Confirmed. A dick.
Ooh. Wow, she speaks all sexy like.
Mm.
Whispering all sexy.
Want them dead. Want to fuck on the corpses.
Wow.
Yeah.
No, thank you.
That's how she is.
And now we can betray!
Betray, betray, betray.
We technically are freelance. You're right, I'm not one of the Becks. I'm Marin Darkbane!
Enough yapping! Head over the accelerator! Where's my wife?
Yeah, I'm not... I've already gone through half of your... Like, pretty much like 80% of your army.
Where's my wife? Give me the accelerator! Give me back my son!
Got my attention? No. You don't. You had a waitress! You bought a lady. Like, I'm not gonna trust you for that. I'm a light side guy.
A classy lady. Wait.
Oh my god. Sure, her dad's dead. She probably has serious daddy issues now. No, I've said this multiple times.
Daddy,
I am not going to take it.
Why did you sell me as a waitress? I cried, but you couldn't see me cry because you were dead in the ground. Oh, daddy.
Most unfortunate. I love how he just like.
We're just gonna sing everything this episode. Or is it two episodes now? Welcome back to Mediocre Best Place!
No, maybe.
Never know. Now you gotta cut it at
yes,
this
darling.
Point.
Kill them all! Also, whispering all sexy.
Here's hoping this is the middle of the episode because if you are just joining us, we are
playing. Woo, woo, woo. Energy shield, one. Energy shield, two. Energy shield.
Imagine
three.
Someone isn't phased by like the freezing and he's just kind of like, what's going on?
Mm-hmm. Concussion grenades. These are always work. Except when they don't. Attack!
Slap her shit.
Okay, one down. Wow, that's a nice experience.
Wow. Decent.
I like how they give all like the bad guys that they're that are only gonna show up for like one thing, last name. Flurry! Okay, that didn't work out.
Flurry's so good.
Oh wow, we can't hit this guy at all. He's got some mad AC.
Well, then go whack the guys who are about to whack you. Or level up.
Oh my god, no, I have to save this level up. For the next attack.
That one droid.
Why didn't you...
Oh, I thought he just died because of, like, leg kicked up.
Sweep the leg!
Sweep the leg, Adam K!
Okay, now he's dead.
Yeah, that was his death mode. Oh, he died.
Oh no! Don't attack hit me! I'm already dead! Good job, Zalbar.
They see me cleaning up the room, they're hating!
Yeah. Her trigger responds Sith energy shield.
Whoa, what is he trying to say here?
Oh. Gripine headband. What does that one do? Awareness plus 2. And will saves. I'll take that.
Put it on my face.
Wookiees can't use, like, anything.
No. That's why they're so good.
They don't need anything. Some heals on.
Shoot myself up Cinnabon. With this medicine.
Yeah.
Stick it in my vein.
I feel like all these, like, med packs you inject into yourself, probably not the...
Oh, look, the stolen equipment is just kind of laying there on the ground.
Really?
Sure.
For Chomp Chomp. Oh, more remains. Oral amplifier, if you know what I mean.
Hey there.
Ha-ha.
Ho-ho. Could have used you.
Why didn't you do anything before? And he's almost dead, too.
Yeah, like, he's crawling. He's like,
his leg's broken.
He looks like a robotic Zerg.
He's like literally a little Zergling.
Techno Zergling. Or one of those head eaters from Half-Life.
Mm-hmm.
Head humpers.
Brain crabs. Head crabs. Whatever.
Brain crabs.
My brain has crabs.
And the cream isn't working!
No!
It says topical only!
Okay. We can go back this way. The way, oh, no. Is there anything in here?
No.
Wow, that's pointless. Storm. Get out of my way!
Thanks, guys!
Okay.
You just get to leave.
Actually, I want to go into that super room with the super hard bra.
So yeah, unlock all doors.
I'm level 6, so I can't use this level up yet.
Unlock all doors.
Mm-hmm.
Hack all IPs.
Yes, Anonymous. Man.
Open all security doors.
What was the point of the garage head key? It doesn't seem to do anything.
You need to warm it up first.
Your desk is already empty. I have no use for you. And your key doesn't do anything. It's actually sort of infuriating.
It's the key to my death.
It's the key to your heart.
Key to my heart. I'm giving you the key to my heart.
Yeah, so this is the...
Throbbing love boner? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I love these doors.
Okay, now we need...
Ion. Yeah. It's Ion his asshole.
Do something. We need all the ion grenades.
All of the ions. Just shit stomp him with ions.
And I'm going to equip Mission with the Ion Pistol.
Yeah, that's a good choice.
Like, it's plus 1 to 10 versus droid. Like, it's so good for its intended purpose.
It's like all the grenades go off and there's just nothing left of him.
Yeah. And then Energy Shield. Okay. 22 damage already. That did nothing. Oh, this carbonite thing. This is so annoying.
So bullshit.
I don't know what it is. Like, if it... I think it's like a form of stun or like immobilization. Oh my god, that worked out so much better than I could have expected.
Yeah, it's because Mission Veil just shot him in the dick.
Yeah. Probably because I.
He loves it. So shoot that shit off.
Oh, he's so hot for it. 2,000 credits and 6 spikes. Like, it.
You can't see this, but I'm wanking off into the sky.
And that's totally worth all the, like, the three ion grenades,
yeah. Immediately pays for itself.
That was literally the most worth it thing I could have done.
Now level up these punk-ass honkies.
Yeah, Zalbar, you get to level up.
You get a level.
And you get a level up. And you stay dead.
You just state.
Your friend wasn't any use. What thinks you? What makes you think you will be?
Well, maybe he killed something. I mean, he got some kind of battle damage.
No, he's just a junk.
He killed himself.
He'd probably punch things, like the other droid. I can't trust these droids anymore.
Why was I programmed to feel pain?
Why was I programmed to love?
My name is Pistonator the Fistonator. My piston thrusts at an average of 11,000 beats per minute. It is the equivalent of setting a jackhammer into your kooka.
Better than the booby physics of High School of the Dead.
Yeah.
They flop around at 824,000 times a second.
But butter my pooper, though.
Gotta butter it up.
Gotta butter my pooper. My pooper's so dry. Wish we had something. Well, thank God we have this butter.
That is, like, oh my God. Like, I've never played that Corpse Party, but that sounds
fun. Viewers have no taste because you're watching us. Go watch PewDiePie plays Corpse Party.
What?
PewDiePie does the butter up your pooper.
Oh my God. Oh, wow. You guys are dropping like flies. I'm literally just tearing through your gang. Come on. Keep going. There we go. And now the only frame rate is because of the actual game itself, not because I'm screwed up super hard.
Huzzah! Huzzah!
Yay!
Yay! Backs of the hidden somethings.
Backs?
No, my God. Like, where are these, the hidden backs? Well, I know where they are because they're not hidden at all. But it's like, why can't they be on the streets instead of these goddamn Vulkars? Because it's really annoying.
Yeah. Well, I guess their base is smaller. And less stocked?
Yeah, maybe.
And less people to offer?
Javier's Cantina, the Bouncer, and the Hidden Beck base with a with the lookout. They're so hidden.
The Bouncer.
Yeah.
You can't come into the Becks. Those shoes ain't flat.
We Becks, you know? We underground. We so underground, you don't see us.
We're what hipsters wish they were.
We hate the bands you like.
I hate the bands you like! Man, aww. I'm gonna go find a relationship just so I can tell the girl that.
You're already halfway there.
No. But no, though.
Let's go, Gadon Thek. The first black man we've met.
Aren't
here.
You blind? Should you be piloting this bike?
He should totally pilot this bike.
I was beginning to wonder if you would make it. The race is tomorrow, and my mechanics need time to install the prototype into the swoop engine of our bike.
Want a reward? And...
Don't worry. I'm a man of my word.
That piercing is just a weird random detail.
In his face.
And I'm still going to let you
I always thought that piercing goes through the bone.
Oh my God, that would be horrifying.
Into your brow. You just drill a hole through it.
Why would they let me drive the swoop bike? I don't have any.
Well, she's on your side. Riders on
that bike. Thank you, voice of reason. Prototype engine into the race. You and your multicolored
Leku are great.
Yeah, like Zerge is right.
I have to be honest with you. There's a reason I'm letting you take the prototype engine. The accelerator is unstable.
There's a and if one of my guys die, I'd feel bad.
Oh, I'm so sad now. Who did it? I can't see. Unmodified swoops in the
race. You'll be the only one using the prototype. My contacts.
If you can complete the track before
as long as you don't go white, you'll win for the white riders like him.
If you die, then one of my other riders could still come through for him.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Suddenly, I'm not so sure about this.
Without that prototype, you don't stand a chance of winning. And if you don't win,
you don't stand a chance of victory.
Wow, way to not believe in me.
This is your only chance.
You need the money so you can get the power.
All right, let's go. Let's race tonight.
The mechanics need time to install the accelerator on the engine.
So you get no practice. You either win or you die.
Win or die. The
look of a racer about you. Just try to relax, and in the morning we'll.
So this is the Game of Thrones. We're playing Game of Thrones.
Game of Thrones.
Thankfully, this is way better than any Game of Thrones game.
Just meditate. Just